Hello guys, so I want to do unpacking and do the test today for the camera I bought from Costco. It was $15 off, so it's about, it was $69.99 I believe, minus $15, so it's come up to $55 plus tax. So it's pretty good deal, and I want to see if it works good because most laptops come with the camera already for live stream, and also the phone and GoPro, you can do live stream. So I want to see if the quality of this camera is good, okay? So this is a camera I bought. It's by brand Evermedia. Never used it before. Never heard about this brand before. It's from Costco, I got it. You can also buy it probably on Amazon or eBay. It's full HD, high definition, 1080p, and it's also Swirl Design 360, dual mic, privacy shutter. So I'll put some description of this camera below in description. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, hit the like button if you like this video. All right, so let's see what is inside and how the camera actually looks in life. Okay, the packaging is pretty cool. It's all black inside, black outside, but who cares about the package mask? You care mostly about quality of the product, okay? But as a presentation, it looks good so far. So hopefully it works as well, nicely. Okay, it comes inside very well packed. And, all right, so it has some rubbish protection, all black, and probably there should be nothing inside. Let's see. Okay, there's nothing inside, so it's just a piece of paper. The package came really nice, and the camera looks really good. Looks like it's metal. It has some small protection, you can remove it for lens. And there's a shutter. And I will put it to the test right now and do a live stream as well. So let's see how it works, and then I'll edit this video and put it on my channel. And looks like you can screw it to the, actually, oh nice, you can put on tripod, this small attachment for tripod, or also you can let's see what can you do. Okay, and you can probably do like this. No, okay. Yeah, you can do small attachment to your laptop. So it's I think you can hold it like this, and I want to use it also on desktop. Desktop I use the most recently and always. Laptop is good for outdoor or when you just lazy to do something in bed or sofa. But yeah, it looks like it's cool. Design, you can probably put it on laptop, on desktop like this, but so far I don't think this magnet, yeah, there's no magnet holder. So it is special design for tripod, you can attach it, okay, and it's very basic. All right, so let's install it and I'll be right back. All right, so I'm on my laptop right now. So before using the car mirror, you have to go to the website listed on the page number 7 and just type in your browser, and then you have to install it. So let's install this. Okay, you need to find so you have to download this. Click on download and then just download it. So let's do download quickly. I'll agree to everything. Okay, there's not much choices in this. So I want you to see as well. All right, so install the camera on this side. You can see it's the new streaming camera, and this is from laptop. Looks like the streaming camera much clearer because it's 1080, and the quality of color is much better, more juicy colors. And you can actually adjust the colors over here, brightness, if you want, make it brighter. And then what I'm going to do right now, go to YouTube and do streaming, and you guys gonna see it. Okay, so let's record. Okay guys, so let's try it out. So this is gonna be live stream test for the camera I just got, and this cost is from the Costcom, which one on sale, and let's see how it works. All right, so I run the live stream, and so far it looks good. The only things I need to check the mic, how it works with the camera, because I don't use a professional mic at this time. And I will plan to use this for my desktop, as my desktop doesn't have any camera set, and it should work pretty well. So let's see, I'll show you like how it looks on my monitor side by side. The quality might be a little bit off, as I'm recording on iPhone from this display. So check it out. You probably can see it as I record on my iPhone. You'll see the difference in quality. This is a live stream from Costco, the one I bought camera, this camera. And this camera have some light on, so it show you when it's active, when it's not. Also, it has a shutter. You can close it and open it. My laptop also have small shutter over here, and it's from Lenovo. And both camera not bad. Of course, a live stream camera, this one, the one I bought, it's better. It's only $55 after discount. And so far, I do like it better quality. I will try to do a few live stream, and then you guys will see. So this is a close up look of this camera from different angles. And if you have any comments, please comment below, and I will put some more information in description about this camera. Also, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel if you have not subscribed yet, and I'll see you in the next video. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye bye.